Good morning, YouTube, from Len NWA. And I just have to show you this absolute wonder that has bloomed for me a couple of days ago. And I know this light is very bad, but I just have to film it because I don't know how long it's going to last. The famous Dickbiana. Look at those fimbria. Wonderful stuff. I bought this about 8 months ago. It was an adult plant. Had a really long rhizome. There were 7 pseudobulbs on here. And they were all in a straight line. And I had to actually sever it so I could sort of get it into the pot without grossly over-potting it. And she's bloomed for me. What a wonderful, wonderful sight. And I don't know if you can hear it in the background, but that beautiful, beautiful sound of rain. Yes, in the middle of our summer, we're having rain. And that's due to a cyclone, probably off the northwest coast. So you can see what I have to do to catch some rainwater. Buckets, buckets, and more buckets, and put as many plants out as I can just to catch some rainfall. It's my little wall of seedlings and miniature plants, baby plants. My wall of mounts, which is going to love this humidity. A few more adult plants over there. My mobile stands out in the weather, out in the rain. There's no wind at the moment. It's straight down this rain. Maybe we'll get some winds to come. So yes, what I can get outside is outside, just to get a little bit wet. Get washed nice and clean. And there's the humidity reading at the moment. It's gone up from 30 to about 80. But normally at this time of the year we'd be at 30%. Another little green wall on the side of the road. Just a few garden plants. Ah, the other piece of goodie this form. Just looking through here. Can you see that? Stanhopia, that should be out any day. Oh, and look what I just seen. Ah, my first ever Neophenicia that was in bud yesterday and it's blooming today. How wonderful. Maybe I should take that out of the rain. I don't want to lose those blooms. Oh, gorgeous, gorgeous. There, you can go and sit with Digby. Oh, wow. That's a first for me. This is a first for me. Enjoy, everyone. See you again when the Stanhopia blooms.